I'm fine talking to people during the game, but I don't want to join a big GNO channel, to be honest, since I feel like that kind of is a bit too much. Oh, here we go. Welcome to Identification, Season 4, Pair Assassins. I missed the first take of this because I was just probably at work. That's the classic. But we're here now. And we're gaming. I don't... guys, ready, kids? Yeah, are we gonna grow up? Are we gonna know who our target is right away? I'm not actually 100% sure about that. That would be cool. I'd love to know, just be able to figure out who my guy is, like, instantly. I would love to get someone who is just really bad at the game. That would be awesome. Fang is playing on Brody's account. I'm not entirely surprised if that's the case, because Fang was on Arctic. Mango plays. Mango plays is tapping in for the one time, I suppose. That's interesting. That's an interesting plus one. It's probably cut clean. I definitely don't need to fucking sit around and jerk off trying to get furnaces, which is nice. Holy shit, that is a big-ass cave. There's someone right next to me immediately, but there's also chickens here. Yummy. I don't know how big the map is, also. I don't want to take the time to check, because I'd rather just go and get shit. More chickens, lovely. They're recording? Yeah, I am, okay. Just had to check. It's right in the top right. You can't see it, but I just had to divert my eyes there for a second to check that I was in fact recording. Cows, hello. Thank goodness we got cows. Nine feathers is not a ton, but it's honestly more than I'll probably need to take like one fight. Which is good. Let's get some apples rolling. Honestly, could head down like pretty quickly. I don't have a ton of reeds, but realistically, the best thing that you're probably gonna be able to do this game is just go early hunt. So, I don't. Is there actually a tangible benefit to going for your assassins? You didn't actually spend that much time talking about the game mode, so I have no idea if there is one. I'm hoping there is a tangible benefit to doing so. Maybe it's like you only get bleeding sweets loot if you do that or something. I don't know. I think something has done that before. If not, that's been like an idea that's been talked about. But adding parafusion to the mix is kind of funny. There's more shit over here. Oh. I was like, is that a fucking head? No, it's a sigh of slime. No. Yeah, I can definitely just go down with this. Like, 9 books, that's plenty. Got 5 apples, 6 apples, that's plenty. Let's find a cave, I guess, and just go down immediately. It's 15-minute episodes, also. So, PvP will be enabled at midnight. Of the first night. It's been a while since I've played, like, a recorded run in general, I guess. I was gonna say, like, a PvP-based round, but it's been a while since I played around in general. Just been working a lot and haven't had a lot of time to play these bad boys, which is nice. It's given some time for my computer space to free up and for some rounds to get uploaded. Even though not that many have actually been uploaded, but you know, hopefully some will be soon. I have to finish an intro for a round. Who knows if that'll be out by the time that this is out, even though it was recorded in February, and it is currently June 16th, Friday, June 16th, at 5:10 p.m., because I have the clock on the side there. Hopefully we'll get this out pretty soon, because season 3 has been recorded. It was recorded a really long time ago, I feel like. But the intro is still not done for that, and it might not be done for a little bit still, so who knows when you're actually going to be seeing this. It'll probably be closer to, like, fall, probably, like September, October, maybe? Who knows? Who knows? I need this. At least some lapis. Hey, gold. Hey, little guy. If Pair Assassins is not enabled until episode 2, which I don't know, it might. I feel like it'll be enabled, like, immediately. Who knows? But if it is enabled, then the person that I have has not done shit. So I have not seen any update from them. I'd love to find some diamonds soon. Real quick, just because I would rather not flounder in PvE and die really embarrassingly. I'd rather just spend the extra time to make some armor instead. Oh, and a spider. Oh yeah, I just realized there's probably wool to string that I could have done that I didn't. Oops. Kinda forgot about that as a possibility. Oh, there's supply drops too. Is this even a recorded round? I mean, it is. It's just a more fast-paced one, I guess. XP, redstone XP is looking pretty nerfed, to be honest. In which case, I will probably just run past it until I get, hopefully, an enchanted diamond pickaxe would be nice. That would be lovely. There's more cave over to the left of me. Assassins, no. I'm just having kind of an unlucky caving game. This cave looks really good. There's just kind of nothing in it. Besides gold, of course. Bobby just told Lemboy the roster. Will Lemboy be tapping in? You know how Len is, too. Always yapping people's beeswax. Let's get some diamonds rolling, eh? I don't know why I'm still continuing to mine redstone after my big speech saying that I wasn't going to do it. Finally, dude. Holy shit. I was actually convinced that I just wasn't gonna find any, which would have been deeply unfortunate. Let's get some enchants rolling! My goal for first ep is to get a piece, hopefully, maybe even half. I don't know if Pair Assassins is like, I don't think we have targets selected yet, so getting as geared as possible before that would be optimal. Just so that, like, all the gear, they won't know what actual gear I have when they come to fight me. Like, they're not gonna know that I'm enchanted because I'm gonna make the... Where's the Dave man? Who the actual fuck is that? They're just putting in all the plus ones. Yeah, Elite Scout early on. Glen Boy wants to play. Glen, what the fuck? Oh my goodness, yes. Okay, just insta-shot on me. I'm gonna make some pants. I'm gonna be quirky. Plus, my pants right now have a really... Oh my god, dude. I still don't have lapis. I saw a lapis vein somewhere else in the cave, and I don't remember where it was. I just realized that that is probably really loud. Oops, sorry, guys. Probably couldn't hear me when I was talking over all that. Samuel crashing now. That would be unfortunate. He was having some issues over the last couple days with crashing, I believe, and they tried helping him sort it out, but I think the issues are kind of popping back up again. Was the lapis out here? Dude, that would be awesome if it was out here. Oh, right there. Thank you very much. Can I get fucking prot? Thank you. They're going on strike. And CB, who? Oh, Cold Bach. Oh, more lapis. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I've been mining more iron, but you know, I'm a stupid little silly head. So you know how that be. gonna be too late for a late scatter here in a second, because PvP's gonna be on.